Hello everyone, my name is Flor Maassen. I'm a Belgian photographer. I'm currently in my master's at CASC in Ghent. And I was asked by Jugend magazine to tell you a little bit about my work and my upcoming project, actually a work in progress called The Promised Land. So what I did is 2 years ago I gathered people in the studio and made their bodies into sculptures, and I let them move around, a kind of a performative thing. And I kept circling around and gathering images, and these would form a starting point for a process of experimenting and layers, a lot of layers and layers and layers, and then some different end results would be reached, and it's all different and all fascinating. And I also did a similar thing with landscapes, where I gathered pieces of landscapes and then afterwards put the light and the color and the depth and transform it into this kind of atmosphere that I'm so attracted to. So I used the masters as an opportunity to start working more conceptual. What is the Promised Land about? I have different themes that I want to combine. It will be a very associative work. And in my mind, I have a certain architecture in which all these themes would come together. It would be a room with a lot of doors, and behind every door you find a different aspect of what the Promised Land could be. In this work I try to search for who I am as an artist, what my place is in this world, or what can I tell about the world that only I can tell. And what you see behind me is kind of a gathering of ideas that could be part of the Promised Land. Will be a work about the human ego as a collective disease. And I found this symbol. It's a quite an erotic symbol, but for me it has nothing to do with erotics, or not much at least. It's more like an extreme for the ego. But it will also be about the skin, about the suffering, about this thin line between being an animal and being human, and finding places and moments where this line fades. It will be kind of a research into how we can collaborate within the arts, and how you can let different media overflow into each other. So I'm trying to work together with people from different generations and backgrounds and media to accomplish things that I could never do alone. But it's not that easy. That's about it. Next couple of months I will be working very hard on this project, so it will be very interesting. If you want to know more about it, feel free to contact me, of course. And thanks for listening.